penile implant can be performed through an incision above the penis, which is called infrapubic, an incision below the penis. Now, below the penis, you can make an incision which is horizontal or vertical. In my opinion, the best way to do it is with a vertical incision on the raphe, on the midline between the two testicles. The reason why I think is the best is because it allows the surgeon to conceal all the tubing and the pump. In addition, you can have maximum length of the penis that way. The other advantage is that the nerves that are on the back of the penis, on the dorsum of the penis, are not impaired by the incision, and so it limits the amount of numbness. And if there's a lot of numbness, then the patient cannot reach an orgasm and an ejaculation. So it's very important to preserve these nerves. There is also minimal swelling. And finally, you can place the pump more accurately through the vertical scrotal incision.